Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, click that subscribe button, turn on notifications, give me a huge thumbs up. Today we're going to be doing tumbling and contortion, but in fun. Okay, so let's get started with our warm-up stretch. So first we're going to go into a hip flexor, like this. Push and try to keep your hips square as you can. And straighten that leg ahead. So hold on. Okay, so now go into splits. Square. Point your toes. Come out. Other leg. So into a hip flexor. Bend your back leg up. Bring it down. Straighten. I have it on the TV, by the way. Center and into the front. See my hips, how they're down. And then go into your frog. I have you on the TV, by the way. If you see my eyes looking up, that's on the TV. Yeah. So back, forth, back, forth, straight, one leg, straight the other leg, come out, do a little back bend, a little back stretch, and first back bend, twist up. Okay, straighten that back. Rise on tippy toes. Rise. Hold on. I just need to move the camera. So, toes. Fingers. Toes. Fingers. Come down the same way you twist down. Okay. Sorry. Okay, now we're going to do. We're gonna take this thing if you don't have one. Here we go. Put in the camera there. This big. It's that. Here, I flip the camera to see it's this circle thing. So, yeah. Okay, now we're going to use this. Just need to point it on the ground. So, you're seeing my toes, and I'm seeing my toes on the TV. They're nice and blue. You need to step on the inside, step on the outside, and you got to try and balance rises. I don't know what I'm actually going to do this. Okay. No, I can't know what I'm going to do. Do it like this. Rise up. Down. Okay. Now, do the other leg. You always have to have equal balance. Here, hinge, up, down, kick, back, side, front, back, side. Okay. Now, tumbling first, yeah, first, but, so let's, yeah, Now you're going to see the next thing we're going to do is I'm going to put you in front of here. Okay. Now we're going to work on cartwheels first. Right leg first because that's your back side. Now we're going to do the left. Comment down below what should I do with them. I will select and see if you like the red. Thumbs and when you're done, comment down below when you're done. Please subscribe and put your thumbs up when you comment down below what your favorite side is. Okay, next we're going to have back walkers. No back and down and out first. I'm gonna move it down to here, this little camera, so you can see me when I'm gonna back up. Hello! Back up. Now I'm gonna move this one up here again. Okay. Now we're going to do front walkers. Now we're gonna do back walkers. Now we're going to do front walkovers. You can't do front walkovers, just do front walkovers. Okay. Now we're going to do. We're going to work round offs now. I will show you right now. Okay, hold on. I need to move one camera to this side of it. Hold on. I need to move one camera to this side for the round off. It needs to be in front of the TV. It doesn't work. Okay. Round off. I'll show you what a round off is. Legs together and then come down. Let's try it again. Legs together, down. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to do a start another. You jump like this, and then you do a jump like that. Okay, come. Okay, now we're gonna do it again. Aerials. It's an aerial where you. It's like we're gonna try an aerial. So if you don't have an aerial, your hands down like that. I have mine, but it's in the air track somewhere. I can't really do it yet, but I can do it on here. I'm gonna. I'm moving this camera over here.
I didn't really
make it, but that's okay.
Because we always don't make it sometimes.
So now we're going to do back handspring. If you don't have a back handspring, I'll show you what to just do a back bend down and kick over with your legs together. Because a back handspring, I can do one.
I'm gonna move one camera down here.
Okay, you're gonna see my feet. I bend. Hold on. I need to warm up my wrist first. Okay, now I'm ready. It's really cool. Okay, I'm gonna do it again. I need to straighten my legs. Okay, now if you saw what it is, I'm gonna do it one more time with the camera. Okay, now if you didn't do it, I, like I said, do the back bend down and kick over with your legs together. So now we're going to do an aerial where you don't actually put your hips down. You take your hands off at the last second. Like, yeah. Okay, we're gonna do that. Okay? I'll show you what it is. I messed it up. I need to try it again. You have to take off your hands at the last second. It's like it. I did mine. Now let's see yours. Pretty good. Okay, now we're going to do. Let's do. I'm going to turn the music up. This one's fun. Okay, now we're going to do. I'm going to show you a cool trick. We're moving. We're doing a couple more tricks and then we're moving on to contortion. So we're going to do aerials again. Let's try it. Good. Okay, now we're gonna move back to the train. I'm gonna try it. Contortion. Okay, you're back at the contortion station. Okay, now we're going to do this new cool trick, but we need to do on the air track. We still do the air track's like a massive mat. There. It's on the ground, and I'm going to show you. It's like this. You're going to just bounce, and you go just, and you stand up. I'm going to show you. So, go this way, go to my chest bone, I put my feet on the ground, and look. Okay, now you try, let's see. Good, okay. Now we're going to use the canes. Let's go back to the contortion mop. Put your shoulders on if you don't have it. Just do a headstand.
Now, you're going to do a... I'm going to try it again and move the camera so you can fully see it right here. And move it on to here. Okay. I know what we're just gonna stretch now and cool down because it's almost time. Yeah. Okay, go into this position. You straighten your leg. Bring it here. And bring it to the side. Like this. And come down. Okay, now we're going to do this trick. Up like this. Whoa. My right leg is not as flexible as my left. Come down. Okay, now we're going to do a needle. And kick up to our handstand. So you're going to do a needle to go onto your tippy toe. And to get you into a handstand, it's like you're pressing up on your handstand. With your pressing your little toes, you push with your toes. You come down, I want to do a follow. Okay, now we are going to do one more chest balance. Because I'm going to show you. We're going to do a chest balance. Come down. If you didn't go over, that's okay. And now you're going to do a cat stretch because that's very important. Come down into a child's pose. And then do a tent. Now, guys, we're going to make a contortion tumbling dance. So it chose this song already. So Could Have Been Me. Okay, so I'm going to show you the beginning. Alexa, pause music. Okay, first you're going to start like this. I'm going to move you to the TV because we're using the tumbler track for the dance. It's Could Have Been Me. So we're going to clap, clap, clap when she starts. And we're going to go. Move your hips like this, and then go into a round top. That's the first one. Okay, so let's try. Alexa, play Could Have Been Me.
Could Have Been Me by Halsey on Amazon Music.
Hip, hip. That was great. Now, Alexa, pause music. Now we're gonna add on. So you're gonna go, you do your clap, 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 hip until she stops clapping. Then you stop clapping, then do your hips. One, two, three, four. And then do your round off. And then when you do your round off, you're gonna go split. Can't see me, I'm with you. Down here. Okay, now we're gonna start clapping like this. Just stand up straight because of the camera. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do with the camera? You're gonna stay like that. Hopefully you can see me now. I'm gonna do my job. Okay, we're gonna start here. Okay, go. So you're starting like this, and then you go. You clap 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then how many times you need to go around in a circle. If it's in the middle of a circle, like a diagonal, then you stop and go like this if we stop like that. Okay? And then go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then go round off into this, into the split. And then chest balance. And then bring your legs over to push up. Like how I always do. And now you're going to do, now we're going to do the tumbling. So let's try it with the music. Alexa, play Could Have Been Me. Okay. 5, 6, 7.
Thank you.
trick. Now, Alexa, pause music. Now, we're going to, so go from the beginning. I think that's two circles around. I don't know how many it was. And then go hip, hip. Slide your hands like this. Hip, hip. So when we do it, you're going to go hip, change the other leg. Hip, change the other leg. And we're going to do that four times. And we're going to do it two times. So one for each. Down. So when we go down like that, you have to change already. And then go down into the middle to do our round off. So let's try it. Okay, so that's how we did it. And then now we're at a round off. And we stand up from our chest balance. I want you to go do your aerial. Do your aerial or do your cartwheel, whatever you do, whatever it is. And then if you don't have an aerial, do a cartwheel. And if you have an aerial, do an aerial. And we're only doing a tiny bit of the song. Okay, so let's, Alexa, play Could Have Been Me. Okay, let's try it again from the beginning.
By Halsey on Amazon Music.
And then you're gonna go pull up to this one. If you're not so pull the edge, whatever side you are, and try and straighten it, come down, and then we're gonna do our end pose. You're gonna jump to move your back leg up, and then you're gonna go to your knee. And then bend back, and then go into the splits, bend up your leg, flip over. Like that, it takes you a long time. And then go, come up, and then stand, and then go. And then you're done. Okay, let's try. Alexa, play Could Have Been Me.
Here's Could Have Been Me by Halsey on Amazon Music.
Now it's time to just stretch and then make sure to perform the performance to your parents. And also, we're going to do one more stretch. So bring your hands like this, like that, like that. And now you're going to do one big one like that, back forwards, and thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and give us a huge thumbs up. Bye.